Is this because India didn't support Ukraine at the United Nations Security Council, or color matters? You know what I'm talking about? Watch this following video and let me know what is really going on in Ukraine.
Thank you.